what cases they have experienced it in terms of filling, or somebody who's filled in by themselves. So yeah, that was all about the employment income for today. And in case the line what I showed it to you a couple of minutes ago, I'll show it to you again. That's what is the other employment expenses. We discussed just this line today, okay? Just this line. Of course, we are not going to discuss all the lines because everything is like separate for the separate items. So we discussed this line today, employment expenses. And you can just fill in that amount. And in the morning, we discussed that which amount will go to the employment income. That's the 10,100. That's on T4 slip. And that will include your fringe benefits or your other inclusions too. Okay, so this was all about the employment income. We talked about it. Well, the other non-refundable tax credit we'll talk tomorrow, but meanwhile we'll just try to do the automobile benefit, how it can be calculated. Okay, so I'll stop the share at this moment. I don't understand why I'm not able to take anything. You know what, I can't see you guys as well. Pop out. Oh shit. Okay, now I can see you. Okay, guys. Kathy, stop sleeping.
No, I'm not.
Okay, so we will go to the problem word document and try to solve the automobile benefits which employer can grant to the employer, add up as a taxable benefit to the employee, and which will be also shown on T4 of your T4 or the employee's T4. Okay, so let's do that. Next time, Eleanor, you change your background and put it more like a study one, you know, because I feel like coming and going to that place. Right? My focus goes on Eleanor itself and just keep seeing the background, you know. And she's also looking like as if, you know, oh, she's gone for a... see, there's somebody behind too.
It's I'm the one.
Oh, it's you?
That's me. That's me. We're all brown. Burn.
Brown. Oh, it's okay. Sometimes it's good to be tan, you know.
Yeah, we are burned.
Okay, let's go to the problem thing. I have emailed you all, right? So if you want, you can just keep it with you as well, or a calculator, a book, and a pen, something like that, so that we can solve it.